Hello, senior class. I just want to take this opportunity to say congratulations and good luck. You've got a bright future ahead of you. This is my first class that I've been with for 4 years, and it's been a great ride. It's been very, very quick. It seems like just yesterday, as they say, and I'm looking forward to graduation and shaking every one of your hands. And certainly you've been a big part of my life over the last 4 years. So congratulations and good luck, and hope to see you around soon. Thank you.
Good morning, West Bloomfield High School. Today is Tuesday, May 19th, 2009, and I'm Asma with your morning announcement.
Welcome to West Bloomfield High School. For the last 4 years. Come on with me as we revisit some senior memories.
Here's the Laker gym where many great memories have taken place, like basketball games, pep rallies, homecoming, and the senior faculty. Let's take a look at some of our great memories here.
You saw it here, he's aiming to kill. How's it going, man?
I want to blast one of the teacher's faces off, man.
You got any strategies?
Hit the ball. You have back the ball for my pops.
Feeling today?
I'm feeling really good. I feel like we're gonna go out there, get a victory, give it my all. Gonna really give it my all. I'm, you know, not worried about it. It's just I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do.
Just gonna go out there. Just gonna play hard.
Classy, you know.
We get a victory.
Oh yeah. Woo. Every single thing I took up, so I feel extra bad for the challenges they hooked up. D-Town, come and make a visit to the West Side. If I need to be specific, if I'm ever up in court, best believe I plead the fifth and stay headed to the court.
State University.
Woo! Woo!
To bring some loving here today.
To attend a 4-year college and get a degree in nursing. And yeah.
I'm moving to Texas and I'm going to go to Texas University.
I'm going to Western and I'm going to study business and entrepreneurship.
You know we've got the money.
have good times. No one's ever different than you are. Everyone's just friendly, and it's a lot of fun. So I had a great time my senior year, and I'm sad that it's coming to an end.
I'm waiting in line, in this ridiculous line, to get an outpass.
You're leaving?
I want to leave.
My mom called at 6:30 this morning. My outpass is here. I'm dipping.
Going to U of M Dearborn for the first 6 months, and then transferring out.
Well, I'm going to be going to Western Michigan University, where I have no idea what I'm going to major in, but hopefully I'll find out soon.
I just wanted to wish all the seniors the best in life. It's been a wonderful time to know a lot of you.
I'll miss getting up late and sneaking into school.
But overall, they've been a great class, good 4 years, very athletic group, hardworking group. It's been fun being a part of their lives. And now, the next step, we wish them all the luck. I'm from West Bloomfield to you guys.
I'm planning on going to Bowling Green State University after high school.
Just my friends, you know, it's cool. We chill out, you know, we all hang, going to parties and stuff, and it's a lot of fun. So I'm going to miss you, 09.
Wardell.
Thank you.
Mr. Pryor.
Let go of my father.
The secretaries.
Going to the University of Michigan next year, and I'm really excited because a core group of my friends is going there, and
liar!
I can't wait to be with them.
Liar, pants on fire. I think it was an American Indian. He goes up to the chief, and the old man, the old wise man, says that there are two wolves that live inside you. There are two wolves that live inside you, and they're battling all the time, and one is a good wolf, and the other is a bad wolf. The bad wolf is anger, resentment, greed, sorrow, pity, jealousy, you know, all the negative type attributes. And then you have the good wolf. The good wolf is love, happiness, friendship, loyalty, and all the good things that come in life. And, hey, guys, and the little kid looks up to him and he says, Chief, or probably Mr. Big Shot or whoever he was, he says, which wolf wins? And he looks at him and he says, what's the answer? The one you feed. To me, that's kind of cool because it's the one that you choose to focus on. If you focus on negatives in life, you will find negatives. If you focus on positives, you will find positives. That's just how life is. Jackpot!
I'm going to miss just basically seeing and not being able to see the people I'm used to seeing every single day who are not going to go to college with me next year.
I want to wish the 09 seniors my very best and to say thank you. It's been really a privilege to get to know so many of you and to share this special time in your life when like the whole world is out in front of you, and it's always just such a joy to be around you. I love you and good luck to everybody.
Thank you very much.
Honestly, I'm going to miss like being close with everybody. You know what I mean? Like at this point, like I've been going to school with these kids for some of them for 12 years and most of them for 4.
You want to think what it's like.
It's weird because like I'm really close with everybody. I'm just going to miss that.
Me too.
Me three.